Good evening. What if colleges and universities got a grade for the performance of their students who graduate and become teachers? That is the idea behind a new proposal from the U.S. Department of Education. News Channel 15, Sarah Wagner, who spent 2 years as a teacher, joins us with more.
In my experience as a teacher, evaluations are usually controversial, and this plan is no different. The government's proposal would use teacher and student performance as a measure for federal funding at their alma maters. It's a move that's drawing different opinions from educators.
We are in an era in which the public is demanding accountability.
Andrew Prahl is the VP of Academic Affairs at the University of St. Francis. The college has a 94% placement rating for its teacher graduates. Prahl says they first heard about the new rating system about a week ago.
We really do welcome conversation.
The rating system would include student performances in the classroom and the ability of graduates to find and retain jobs. How well teachers do would affect their alma mater's ability to get grants to help train teachers. Prahl says it's too early to speculate on the system's effectiveness, but wants to make sure it's fair for everyone involved.
We need to make sure that the metrics that we're putting forward aren't too narrow, that they actually give us helpful information as opposed to information that could potentially mislead in one way or another. That sometimes a rating system that can't always capture the nuance and complication of a systematic approach to really support our children.
Some educators argue the system isn't fair and use medical and business schools as an example. They say they aren't held accountable when a doctor commits malpractice or a business official commits fraud. So why should teaching colleges have to pay the price? Prahl recommends colleges be open to the idea and offer their feedback to the DOE.
At the core, we all want the same goal. We all want extremely well-qualified teachers who are passionate about their work and are fully engaged with helping shape our future leaders.
I also contacted the State Department of Education. Officials there tell me it's too early to comment because the system is still very much in the draft stage. They're also working to get feedback from colleges and universities before any decisions are made. Sarah Wagner, News Channel 15.